Do you really need more motivation or do you need better self-discipline? What's up, everybody? Dr. Matt Maggio here, creator of the Peak Method and founder of the Soft Tissue Revolution, where we teach massage therapists a new treatment system to help them easily double their income without working any harder and avoiding burnout. So I gotta admit, I'm a motivational junkie. You know what that is, like always reading motivational posts, watching motivational videos, Tony Robbins, Eric Thomas, all sorts of stuff where I'm like, yeah, rah, 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 motivation, motivation, motivation. And I find myself, I'm always having to do these motivation videos for myself over the years, like on a Monday or a Tuesday, where it's like you're getting motivated to get into the week and to do the things that you need to do. And you constantly need that motivation. Like it's like a roller coaster. It's up and down. Like some days you're good, some days you're bad, some days it's just never ending. And you're like, all right, I'm gonna get a little more motivation. You get really jazzed up, but then you kind of lose that feeling and it kind of fizzles out as the day goes on. What I realized was it wasn't about that. What you need to find is true purpose and working towards your true purpose and making sure that you have that daily discipline working towards that true purpose. So that's what happens for a lot of people. People don't have purpose. They don't have drive and they're just going through the motions. So they constantly need motivation over and over again. It's like, you don't need motivation. You need to sit down with yourself and think to yourself, what the fuck do I really want to do? What's the change I want to make? What's the impact I want to make? Do I really want to just go through the motions and see 4 or 5 clients a day and just go through the checklist in my head? Or do I want to really start thinking about what's going on, figuring out problems for my clients and taking it to the next level? But that comes with the discipline of reflection and taking the time to sit down with your thoughts and where you are and understand where you are, where you want to go, and the changes you're going to make each day. And you got to build up that muscle, that compound effect of doing the same things over and over again that are getting you towards your goals and towards your purpose. It doesn't happen overnight, but if you're like a motivational junkie like me, I used to be, I'd be like, man, I need something. I need some sauce today to really get me fired up. And then you get, you know, 3 or 4 hours, you're good, but then you're right back to where you are. It's because you're not in your purpose and the universe or whatever they say is fighting you back. So figure out what your purpose is and then sit down, map it out, and then win each day at a time with little things that you know are going to put you into the right direction. And you won't have to be a motivation junkie anymore because you're motivated because you're really humming and doing the things that you want to do and finding your true purpose. So hope you're having a great day. I think that's all I got for today. And I'll see you guys on the next one.